breaking news, a man is dead after being hit by several cars on the 101 freeway northbound in Oxnard. It happened just south of Vineyard Avenue. The first driver hit the pedestrian as he tried to cross from the center divider to the east shoulder of the freeway. Officials say six or more cars then also hit that man. Investigators say alcohol and drugs were not a factor in the first crash. The investigation is ongoing. Anyone who witnessed the crash is urged to call California Highway Patrol.